The showdown is set. Jason Franchuk here at the Marriott Center, Daily Herald, CougarBlue.com. BYU wins 82-68 against San Diego State at a nearly full Marriott Center here on Wednesday night, where rainy conditions didn't keep a crowd, nearly sold out crowd, from watching BYU get its 21st straight home victory. Jimmer Fredette, guy behind me with all the fans and the family, 26 points to lead all scorers. He went 8 of 17 from the field, hit 4 of 8 three-pointers. He was crucial, just like he seems to be every time the Cougars played the Aztecs the last couple years. Only problem for Jimmer came at the foul line. He hit 6 of 11. He was a little bummed out by that, but he did play 36 minutes in a fast-paced game, leading BYU to another win, 26-3 now on the season. Jackson Emery had 17 points. Jonathan Tavernari had 11, Tyler Hawes had 10. That sets up exactly what BYU wanted. How it happened? San Diego State's awfully athletic. They scored some early dunks, but BYU went to the zone defense. It's really rattled San Diego State the last few meetings. BYU went on an 11-3 run to end the first half, led 36-28 at halftime, went man-to-man to start the second half, gave up a three-point play, whoop, right back to the zone defense, had to do it. And the table, like I said earlier, is set. BYU's 11-2 in conference. New Mexico comes in Saturday afternoon at 2 p.m. They're 12-2 and have won 12 straight league games, which BYU head coach Dave Rose was awfully, awfully impressed with. Last meeting, New Mexico won it 76-72 at the Pit on January 27th. BYU obviously wants a different outcome this time. Everything's on the line. BYU chasing its fourth consecutive league title. These two teams, along with Utah, shared the title last season, but BYU's looking for a school record. I'm Jason Franchuk. Thanks for tuning in. Enjoy all these highlights.